It's election time, and everyone wants our vote. But not every Democrat deserves it. Take Joe Berrios, candidate for assessor. 20 years ago, Berrios worked against Harold Washington. Berrios supported Edward Doleac and his cronies, the folks who waged council wars against Harold and nearly tore our city apart. Today, Berrios is still with Doleac, helping him fulfill his community service sentence for mail fraud. And Berrios is a paid lobbyist for liquor and gambling interests, passing a law that legalizes video gaming, the crack cocaine of gambling. Don't let Berrios and the Democratic machine take us for granted. There's a better choice for assessor. Independent candidate Forrest Claypool. Claypool was picked by Barack Obama to lead his Senate transition team. Claypool's been endorsed by Alderman Ed Smith and Congressman Jesse Jackson Jr. He'll stand up for us, not the machine. On November 2nd, vote Forrest Claypool for assessor.
Paid for by citizens for Claypool.